remix, Black Chain featuring a Burna Boy. Yes, the official video is out. The official video is out without wasting any time. No, this is the reaction video. I'm the headless Chichi, but there's headless reactions. I'll say, Yanka. Now why are they chasing Black Chef like that? Beginning of the video, now they are chasing you, giddy giddy.
Diggers in the trap and perplexity talking, I swear to God. Transaction in them, see, can't say, time, my tear block, no so tear, pulling up on the hawk. Can I kill a boy's bad 12? The friend is there, our front, if you need one, I see what I found.
So, if you go to my channel, you see two different or three different videos explaining second sermon. I don't know if I should explain it again, but let me just brush through it. Now, Black Sheriff is saying that they are working on the streets. They've done a transaction with Chairman, and Chairman the money has come, but Chairman doesn't want to give them the money, and because of that, he and 12 of his killers, they are at Chairman's door telling Chairman to calm down with the money. Yes,
Auntie. Auntie Mary Deep said this be the life I they live for here. Things I see with my eyes, I may catch my brain one night, she goes stress, so I keep it down to myself. But be honest with my gangster, yeah, me and my choice, I am firm. She name me, be I'm aware.
So he said Auntie Mary doesn't know that this is the life he's living in Accra. Hustling to, you know, make money, and if you don't know and you try to cheat him, he will go with his killers to your house. And if he tells his Auntie Mary, it's his mother. If he tells his mother the things he has been through, his mother will stress. Probably because Black Sheriff doesn't come from a poor family. His mother has been in, I think, Greece for so long now. So I think if his mother should see that or should hear that he is hustling on the street, she will stress. So he keeps it to himself. Nobody has asked him to be a gangster. He has chosen to be a gangster. So whatever it is, whatever repercussions, he is aware. Yen to also.
Silence for a minute. Rest in peace to Sister Mariamme. Yami Mariali Jana. You best see how I should do I want it. Then I go tell you my story. Said I'm a catcher. I won't know. No, I'm not here. Two men is banking. But village now, so we trapping. It's a main time for so guide.
So he's saying, his sister Mariam, I think she's dead. So yes, Sister Mariam is dead. So he's saying that if God should permit, and he should get to Aljana, which is heaven or paradise now, and he will tell her everything that's going on. And now, like he said to her, no, the music is banging now, and he has Burna Boy on the remix. Oh, clap for him! Oppa. Oppa. And now the remix is banging. He has Burna Boy on it. So yes.
Mini power heaven, see I can be mommy, oh, cause I really lose.
Hey, 666. Hey, yo, I'm not a conspiracy theorist, that one there, unless you ask mommy Gio. Yen to also.
My way, and you say, now you dream, yo. So my name is Rosa. Baby, I'm not some of
them. But why are they beating Black Sheriff like that? So Black Sheriff left Ghana to Nigeria to shoot a music video, and they are beating him. And
so
and look, they are beating him, but still he said, hey, you can't beat me. He's been a gangster. They say he's been tough, even at the point where he has been pinned down and he's been beaten. Yen to also. Okay, so Burna Boy is here. I think Burna Boy is here to save him. Now they've seen Burna Boy, so they are running. So that means, I don't know, maybe Black Sheriff is in trouble in Nigeria, and Nigeria is Burna Boy's turf. So now Burna Boy is here to rescue him. Okay.
Get a call from Black Boo. Everybody knows my man though.
Okay.
Pull up in a van though. Hopping out the shit like I'm Rambo.
Just so he got a call from Black Boo because he needs Black Boo needs backup, and because of that, then he came in his van. He pull up like Rambo, ready to shoot. Okay, young cop.
Ski mask with a camo. Now I'm on the move like a camo.
Okay.
I get love for the jungle and the zungu. And stuff for the lad, they hate on me, but alhamdulillah, I'm good. From a young buck up in a back road chief with the Bruku to Bruku too.
Just like he is saying that people are hating on him, but by the grace of God, no. He is cool, and he has been drinking Bruku to at Nima. Hey, disregard that Bruku to line. And to answer.
This is what I do. Don't get it confused. Yes, I be gorilla, but you cannot lock me in the zoo.
He's the gorilla, yes, the African giant. And you know, he has been using that mantra for some time now. And he's saying, even though he's the King Kong of African music, the gorilla of African music, you cannot lock him in the zoo. Yen Twasso.
This be King Kong and Kweku Frimpong. My money is long, so my friends they carry Kong. And no get, no license.
His money is long because he has a lot of money. His friends carry guns with no license. If you come, they will shoot you. So stay back. And he's saying, Akwara say, they no get, no license. Yen Kwa. Now, if you pay attention to the visuals, you will know that there has been an upgrade from the second sermon original that Black Sheriff shot the video here in Ghana to this one. No, the picture quality, a whole lot has changed. And I don't know if it's the Niger effect or maybe the air in Niger is different. But now this video is top, top, top quality. Yen Twasso.
Okay.
I like that leg move.
Tell him, mommy, I've been on the road.
Okay.
And I've been doing this shit alone.
So this in the audio that came out, no, I didn't hear anything here. So now I'm hearing everything. He's saying that tell them about Blacko. He has been on the road doing this shit on his own with no support. Okay.
You see my credit up and it's real. Pretty girl that mommy dope.
Okay.
Study busting up on my phone. Casting over shit me near go. Me on a dog with life on your phone.
So the pretty girls are now buzzing his phone, and he's saying it's some Casanova shit. He doesn't play. Okay, for those who don't understand, media sema ba is like, I have brought a problem. I Kweku Frimpong, the assembly, but like Kweku Frimpong will bring a problem, and he's saying finally he has brought the problem. Okay. Okay. Oh, clap for him. Wait. Don't clap. Don't clap yet. So there's a parchment he's holding, and that's a letter from Sister Mariam, and it says, though you may hold your sword in a shaky hand, I see the demons you are slaying. Carry on, warrior. You are stronger than you realize. Oh, clap for him. Clap. So this is the message that Auntie Mary, Sister Mariam is sending to him. And I think Sister Mariam, already, like I mentioned, Sister Mariam is dead and in heaven or paradise. So this is the message that Sister Mariam is sending to Black Sheriff, and Black Sheriff is sending in the song, saying that even though the battle is tough, and because of that, he may be holding his sword in a shaky hand, he shouldn't worry, because he's a warrior and he's stronger than he may realize. And this is a message I'm also telling you. No matter what you're going through, you are stronger than you can ever realize. So keep fighting. Go to Black Sheriff's channel and go and watch the original video or the official video over there. Aye. And watch other videos on this channel too. And I don't know, tell somebody about Headless. Media Sema Bo Eden. Yapon.